Florida's famous beaches will be the hot topic in Washington tomorrow.
The Supreme Court is set to hear arguments stemming from a beach renourishment project.
Kathleen O'Toole is live in Jupiter with what this could mean for waterfront property owners. Kathleen?
Well, listen, Juneau Beach is expected to have a shoring up of its beach just this month. Up at the beach in Jupiter, they're talking about 2011 for a huge nourishment project. And really, all across the state, these projects are very popular because of erosion. And that's why what the Supreme Court is doing will be watched very carefully. If there's a more Florida way to say happy holidays, Vicki Cressy sure can't think of one.
My own cards and try something different than what I would get through the mail otherwise.
Just moved from New Jersey a month back. For Cressy, the real draw is the beach.
I just love the water. It's very calming and peaceful.
This stretch of Jupiter sand is slated for a $10 million replenishment, repairing the damage Mother Nature has wrought.
I've seen what it's done on the Jersey coast. If they wouldn't be doing that, there wouldn't be anywhere to go up there.
What makes the Supreme Court's decision to look at this issue so important to Florida is that if it rules on behalf of these condo owners who say their property values were negatively impacted by a beach renourishment project, well, some say it could negatively affect projects like that one all across the Sunshine State.
Hopefully, one day Mother Nature is going to give us a break.
South Palm Beach Mayor Marty Millar feels conflicted about those property owners looking for compensation. Here in the place he oversees, the erosion is extensive. A condo's been battered, and while he feels homeowners shouldn't lose land rights, he says protecting this beach is the only thing that'll keep his town alive.
If these condominiums and the town don't get together and shore up their beaches and shore up their walls, their seawalls, this town is doomed.
Now, we're told that as far as that South Palm Beach project, that is particularly interested in what will happen in Washington, and that's because they have never done any sort of nourishment project there, so there is no erosion control line that has been agreed by property owners. And that's dissimilar to what we're standing in here, Jupiter and Juneau Beach. They've had nourishment projects before, and so that line is already drawn in the sand. We're live tonight in Jupiter. I'm Kathleen O'Toole, WPBF 25 News.